May after the movie, anong i-expect ng fans mo sa'yo?
I'm doing another movie this year. Pero currently, gumagawa ako ngayon ng soap opera.
Yan.
Yes, and sila Iza and sila Enchong. So, it's a good year for me kasi e-ere na yan this year din under Star Creatives. Tapos, this year din gagawa ako ng another movie with I can't tell yet, pero inabangan to ng maraming tao. Nirequest nila to sa Star Cinema. So, after a second chance. Second chance was just last November.
Yeah, pero in this year, nagkatambak.
Sunod-sunod na rin.
Oo, nagsunod-sunod. Nagsunod-sunod din yung offer at yung pagtanggap. So, ay, masaya naman. At least meron time na naka-ano tayo, naka-move on tayo. Sabi, naka-move on. Tama-tama lang yung timing.
Move on na talaga.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.